third problem. In second problem, the sum of the digits of a two digit number is 9. Also, 9 times this number is twice the number obtained by reversing the order of the digits. Find the number. Now, even this problem, we consider the tabular column. Like we consider units digit or ones digit as x and tens digit as y. So we considered the unit digit of the number as x and tens digit of the number as y. So the number will be, so our required number will be 10y plus x. This is tens digit. So tens digit has to be multiplied by 10. For example, if your number is 36, while writing in expanded form, this is our ones units digit and this is our tens digit. So in expanded form, we multiply the digit in the tens place by 10 plus 6. So we, and units place by 1. 6 ones are 6, that is. That is why your number is 3 tens are 30 plus 6, 36. So in the same way, we considered the digit in the tens place as y. So that y should be multiplied by 10 and x is unit digit into 1, which is x ones are x. That is why your required number is 10y plus x. That 36 just I considered for an example. So we'll erase it. So our required number is 10y plus x. Now, first condition, the sum of the digits of a two digit number is 9. So sum of the digits, that is y plus x is equals to 9. This is condition number 1. Next, also 9 times this number is twice the number obtained by reversing the order of the digits. So we are reversing the order of the digits means units digit will change into tens digit and tens digit will come as an units digit. Suppose 36 is my example I have taken. Reversing means it will become 63. So in the same way, my tens digit is now x and my units digit is y. Then how the required number will be? We have to now multiply for the reversed number x by 10, 10x plus y. This is the number obtained by reversing the digits. Now let us go back to the condition. The condition is 9 times this number. So 9 times which number? This is our required number. 9 times this number, 10y plus x. 9 times this number is twice the number, 2 times the number. What is that number? Obtained by reversing the order of the digits. This is the number we obtained by reversing the order, 10x plus y. So this is our second linear equation. So now we have to solve these two equations by the method of elimination. First let me simplify this second equation. So we will get 9 tens are 90y plus 9x is equals to 20x plus 2y. So we get this one as 20x, let me arrange it properly, 20x minus 90y, I am bringing everything this side, 20x minus 90y, even minus 9x minus 2y. So the overall simplification is 20x minus 9, yeah, 2y is plus. Now 20x minus 9x, 11x, minus 90y plus 2y minus 88y. So we can take 11 common outside. So x minus 8y is equal to 0. Now the two equations are, first equation x plus y is equal to 9. Second equation, I have taken 11 common. 11 cannot be 0. So x minus 8y should be 0. So x minus 8y is equal to 0. So we can solve this one by any method. But here the question is elimination method. No? Yeah, we do by elimination method. So let me subtract the second expression. X minus x cancel. Plus y plus 8y. 9y is equals to 9. Y value is 1. So when y is 1, x value x plus y is 9. Therefore, y value is having 1. So x plus 1 is equal to 9, x is 8. So our number is, required number is, unit digit is x and tens digit is y. So the required number is, tens digit is 1, 18 is the required number. Find the number, number is 18 because y value is 1 and x value is 18. So 18 is a required number. Now we will check the condition, whether it is satisfying or not. The sum of the digits of a 2-digit number is 9. Your 2-digit number is 18, 1 plus 8, it is 9, correct. Second condition, 9 times this number, that is 9 times of 18, this number is twice the number obtained by reversing the digits. Reversing digits will get 81. So let us multiply and see. 162. Now this side also 81 twos are 162. So it is satisfying the given two conditions. Therefore, our required number is 18.